So we all want our heads and our shoulders and our hips to sit on one long line. Often life stresses, strains, bags, texting, typing, pulls the head forwards, brings roundedness into our shoulders and gives us a posture that we don't want. So to help open your chest up and activate the muscles at the back of your shoulder blades in between your upper spine, I'm going to show you a really simple thing you can do. You're going to create a cacti position with your arms, elbows to shoulder height, and you're going to basically just think about squeezing through your center and then squeezing those shoulder blades together, opening the chest through the arms, squeezing, activating the shoulder blades into the spine, holding for about 8 to 10 seconds, and then releasing. And again, squeeze the shoulder blades to the upper spine, feel the stretch across the chest into the armpits, hold for 8 to 10 seconds, and then release. And you can do as many of these as you like. I would go for about 6 reps. Make sure you're not holding your breath. And also just check in, as you squeeze the shoulders here, just make sure the front ribs aren't flaring, pushing forwards. So you wanna draw those ribs back and in as you squeeze the shoulders to the spine. So, yeah, give that a go and see how the pecs will lengthen and the backs of the shoulders will strengthen.